What's up, guys? Charles here. 1X Player is teasing new graphics cards for its gaming handhelds. This new graphics card is an external solution, branded as 1X GPU 2, following the release of the Radeon RX 7600 MXT-based version. Information on the new card is limited, only coming from the Chinese company, which appears to have exclusive access to this chip, at least for now. As previously revealed, the RX 7800M is expected to feature the Navi 32 GPU with 3840 stream processors. This is the full configuration of the GPU, but unlike the desktop version, it will not utilize the full 256-bit memory bus. Instead, it will be limited to 192-bit, meaning it can only support memory configurations like 12GB or 6GB. According to the company, AMD chose the larger 12GB configuration. The card is reported to have a 180-watt TGP, similar to the power consumption of the flagship RX 7900M. Unfortunately for gamers, the RX 7900M is limited to just two high-end gaming laptops, which are also very expensive. Therefore, the RX 7800M, sold as an external GPU, has the potential to gain wider popularity. The company tested the new GPU with their Ryzen 78840 U-based gaming handheld. The card was connected to the device via OCU link and was presumably running at its highest power mode. In the 3D Mark Time Spy graphics test, the card scored 15,806 points, allowing for comparison with other GPUs. And hey, if you enjoy this kind of gaming content, please do subscribe, like, comment, and share. Your support means a lot and helps us continue delivering great content. According to this data, the RX 7800M would be 28% faster than the RTX 4070 laptop GPU, as listed in the 3DMark ranking. The card would also be 16% slower than the RTX 4080 laptop GPU. It's also worth noting that it is 83% faster than the Navi 33-based RX 7600 MXT, highlighting a significant gap between these two SKUs. The company has not disclosed when the new external GPU will be released. AMD has also remained silent on the unusual marketing campaign from this handheld maker, leaving question marks about whether the RX 7800M will ever be released as a discrete GPU for laptops. 1X Player is currently seeking beta testers, but based on our experience, they might never reply to you. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.